striking things about director-host films. So even when they're historical and set in the past, they seem to exist very much in the moment. And I think one of the ways in which he brings the past sort of into the present is just the level of detail and the level of realistic detail. I wonder if you could say a little bit about his approach to researching this period.
因为唐人小说，唐人小说，是我在大学时候看的，就是非常多，里面的故事非常多，而且很精彩。然后要拍这个片子的时候，基本上你要对唐朝有了解的话，其实资料非常丰富，有人研究唐朝，还有最早的《资通鉴》，《资治通鉴》的基本上就是历代的记录，记录每个朝代、每个皇帝发生过什么事情，大概的记录通通有。 所以其实资料非常多，最重要就是你怎么找到，找到了这一段时间，然后你会有时候会发现一个人物，比如嘉诚公主或者是田七安这个角色，然后呢，他会有一些记录，不是很多，但是那个记录都很有趣，那个就是虽然短短的，但是你就知道大概在。
So luckily, there are a lot of information being archived about the Tang Dynasty. So when I first came across this particular Tang Dynasty tales or legends or novels in college, and then I found a lot of interesting stories, including the story of the assassination now in this particular film. So to me, in order for me to somehow bring that realistic and also realism into realistic portrayal and realism into this pretty film, of course I need to went back into all those archival information and to do my research, do my homework. And as I mentioned, that there are a lot of details being documented. And if you look into one, for example, it's called the Comprehensive Mirror to Aid in Government. This is a documentation archival information that actually depict what happened in different dynasties and with different emperors. So you do find information about this particular period, including dynasty and Tang Dynasty. And certain characters, for example, the Jiaqin princess, the Tian Jian character, you will be able to find information very short, not and very brief, very short, but very, very interesting details about these characters. And then I rely on these sort of historical details as a starting point to extend my imagination for the rest of the characteristic of the characters. So always grounded in some historical facts and then go above and beyond to create the sort of fleshed out the entire character.